Hi, welcome to Terracotta Planet. In this video, let's see how to make this simple and easy pendant. I've already rolled a clay slab and cut it into a circular shape. I'm just using the fettling knife to make parallel lines. So just continue making these lines all throughout. So once the impressions are done, I've already cut out a smaller clay slab of circular shape and attached a U-pin and P-pin to that. Now we can connect these two pendants using the P-pin. So the pendant assembling is almost done. We just need to add a U-pin to the smaller circle so that it can be attached to the cord during the later part of assembling. So this is simple and very easy pendant set for beginners, and hope this video was useful for you. If you like this video, please do share, like, comment and subscribe.